After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Access denied. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic
temperature rising.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Stabilized.
A primary control. Somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Have you filled out your UAV? Jessica and human resources for assistance.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Fault found reloaded to Project Energy Test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Demand breach detected.
Critical.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Aegis is available 24 hours a day.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in a maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Arden Tower, also known as the Arden Tower, is the UAC's crown achievement. To the cause. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower also known as the Argent Conductor.
It's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy.
safe levels. Lockdown. At unsafe levels. Lockdown.
energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Presence are not safe here.
Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Six.